Walmart just won't give up on this idea. In a new service that's been talked about for well over a year now, Walmart customers will be able to order groceries online, and then a Walmart worker will drive the food from a nearby store and deliver it to your refrigerator, in your customer kitchen, or in your garage. Walmart piloted its new service in New Jersey for 5 months and is now ready to expand. The option will be available to more than 1 million customers this fall in Kansas City, Pittsburgh, and Vero Beach, Florida. Walmart's employees will wear a camera when they enter your home, allowing shoppers to watch the process live from their phones. Customers won't have to pay for a camera, but they will have to purchase a special door lock. The biggest barrier Walmart will face, no surprise, is that most people just don't want strangers, even if they are Walmart employees, even if they've got a camera coming into their homes. One way Walmart is trying to alleviate customer concerns about the service is that a biography with 3 fun facts about their delivery employees. I'll take a pass.